let's start with making it what I want. Whatever that is. Angle or whatever. Make that and do a regular extrude body. And then do this is part of my thick spicy metal. Then add fillets. Tight edges. I'll make them 6. Outside edges. Those kind of 9 parameters make that really easy. You have to have a uniform thick. And then go ahead and go to sheet metal. Or sheet metal. Big thing. A tool that has the same thickness. Now I can unfold it.